LaLiga president Javier Tebas has said it is practically impossible for Barcelona to make any summer signings due to the club's financial situation.